Hamid Soryan of Iran won an Olympic gold medal Sunday in men's 55-kilogram Greco-Roman wrestling. The five-time world champion beat Rovshan Bayramov of Azerbaijan 2-0, 1-0 to become the first Iranian to win a gold medal in Greco-Roman wrestling. Iran has 30 overall medals in freestyle but had only two, a silver and a bronze, in Greco-Roman before Sunday. Bayramov, the defending world champion, lost in the Olympic final for the second straight time. He fell to Nazir Mankiev of Russia in Beijing,